Yeah, and obviously we had some issues during that time with some illness and missing some guys, but they stuck through it. And the credit to our guys, we got better during that time. We took that adversity, and instead of pointing fingers, we figured out how we could get better, and we're gradually playing our best basketball of the season.